Right, and here we have it, everybody. The wooden shoe is finished. El suego es listo. Thank you. Yes, thank you. All right, everybody. Now, this wooden shoe is not quite done yet. It has to dry for about 2 weeks. Secar para dos semanas. And if you like to buy a pair of wooden shoes, you have to keep in mind, you have to be able to put one finger behind your foot and the heel of the wooden shoe, just like this, because then you know it is the right size for you. Eso es muy importante, un dedo de espacio entre el talón y el sueco.
Much better, thank you. How are you?
Good.
Well, welcome everybody in Volendam Cheese Factory. My name is Mustafa and I'm going to explain to you in short way how we make our famous Gouda cheese, 300 years old recipe. It's our homemade cheese, it's young cheese, 4 weeks old. Well, the process starts every morning when the farmer comes with the 300 liters of fresh milk and warm it up in this container over here, warm it up to 30 centigrade. Because this temperature is very important for this liquid. This liquid called rennet, and rennet is a natural enzyme which makes the milk thicker, like yogurt. You see, this liquid is in a 400 liters.
Hello. I suggest you go up from this side to the other side, and I'll show you where the toilets are.
Oh, that's very nice. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Immediately, so they have to be very careful. They use a black paint like this, and this has all to go well in one go. By adding water, they can create different shades, and of course they have to know how much water they should add for a certain shade, because they can't really test it out on the piece, because like I said before, the moment that the paint touches the piece, it just gets absorbed immediately. They can't go back anymore. When it's hand painted, it will have a signature on the bottom like so. And the signature looks like this. It has a small bottle, the initials JT, which stands for Yosto. He was one of our owners in the 19th century. The city that you're in right now, Delft, and then the initials of the painter. So each painter, of course, has his own initials. The year code, which stands for, this year stands for EN. Next year it will be EO, and last year it was EM. So now they're only counting the second letter in the order of the alphabet. And then an architect. A lot of that. the original painting onto the tiles to make the outlines first, and then after that they went to paint the entire piece. Also, to fire this they had to find a different kiln. You will see our factory doesn't have big kilns. So I forgot with all that. That makes me know that. The Onitsha techniques that we produce now, they are of course the dark blue, which original has this. The first one we have is brown.
Thank you. Diezelfde nacht nog door de stapel weggevoerd. Gewammen aan het lijken. Maandag, 8 november 1943. Ik zie ons achter, samen met het achterhuis. Thank you.
They're building a new one for 7,000 bicycles under the water in front of the Victoria Hotel.
Thank you.
Yeah, very. Yeah, many houseboats here in Amsterdam. Very soon on your left you can see one, the black one over there. This one is for sale. Not so many houseboats are for sale. This one comes on the market for 1.5 million euros. This one on the left. It's very expensive to have a houseboat, especially here in the middle of the center. Because you pay for the place, and it also depends how long is your boat. And also I can tell you, this one is really beautiful inside as well. Yeah, we are now at the Amstel. This is the only natural waterway we have inside Amsterdam. Look in front of us, you can see the most famous bridge of Amsterdam, Skinny Bridge. Thank you. Yeah, we have a little bit of a traffic jam. It also happens here in Amsterdam in the canals. Here on the right you can see a nice museum. Nice for the ladies. It's a museum of bags and purses. Here a nice hotel. Waldorf. And very soon after the bridge, on your left, you can see 7 stone bridges in a row. And the name of this canal is the Reguliersgracht. Yes, many bicycles here in Amsterdam. Look here on the left, full with bicycles. And sometimes people also ask me how deep are the canals. Well, in Amsterdam we say 1 meter mud and sand, 1 meter water, and 1 meter of bicycles. Here people throw bicycles in the canals. Around 15,000 come out every year.
Thank you.
Water, but not on this side. Why? I also don't know. But I can tell you a few cars end up in the canals every year, around 2, 3 or 4 cars. 3 weeks ago there was a car swimming at the Herengracht. If you want to eat something typical, darling. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, almost the end of the tour. We're making a stop on the right. So one moment please till I stop the boat. The earphones, the headset, you may keep it. That's a souvenir. Or you can throw it away in the trash here.
Dus ik was steeds weer dezelfde mensen die zeggen dat.
Stel je maar voor, vandaag was daar ijsbaan voor een half uur. Moest ik nog een stukje bij die terug. Hij
Thank you. Like a kid camp, it's very fun to see the boat and then you're great from the island to the other island. Thank you.
Doch? Ik loop er zo alleen naar toe. Ik zie hem. Ik kan ook zien dat hij binnen is.
Oh, dat zie ik, ja.